Lately, South Florida has had a lot of construction and a lot of development opportunities. That means that we have had a lot of business. And throughout this whole process, it's really important to know how much material we have in each step. That's why we need to know the volumetrics and inventories for the end of the month. My name is Mario Costa, and I work in a quarry in South Florida. I'm a maintenance planner, so I take care of all the maintenance in the preventive maintenance side. We have a long process. We start at the quarry where we blast the rock. The function of blasting the rock is to make it smaller. Afterwards, it gets hauled to the primary where it gets crushed even smaller. Then it goes through a conveyor system that goes to our plant, and in there it gets separated to the cement side or to the aggregate side. These materials are useful for highways, houses, or buildings. As our process is huge, we always need to know how much we have in inventory in each of the steps. This is really important because it tells how much we need to produce and how are we doing as compared for the volume. Traditionally, we used to hire people that needed to bring their own GPS and they needed to walk on top of the pile. This took a lot of money and it took a lot of time to calculate only a few piles. The drones really have revolutionized the way we calculate our inventories. We use the Dock 2 in order to take videos in manual mode. We also take a lot of photos that are then processed in propeller so that we know our volumetrics. This is helpful for us as we compare our data month to month. In addition of checking the inventories, we also make sure we work on a safe areas and we have a safe environment. Blasting is part of our process. We have big rocks and after the blast, you make them smaller. This is really important because our machines want to have as small rocks as possible. After the blast, it's really important to inspect the area. The reason being is that you need to know if the blast was proper or not. In this case, we're using drones to properly inspect and have a good visual of the area so that nobody needs to walk into there. Aside from blasting inspection, we can also do an inventory management with the drone. This will apply for how many trucks you have, how many wheels you have, how many blocks you have, all from the office. Previously, with our older drone, we need to carry with us the whole package, which was huge, as well as plenty of batteries. And once you're on site, you need to open the truck, you need to open the box, and then you need to change each of the batteries. This took a lot of time and a lot of effort. With the DJI Dock 2, we're gonna be able to fly more frequent. Instead of flying one time per week, we're gonna be able to fly at least 3 times per week, even at every day we want to. Another challenge has been the data managing and data processing. Many times we have the SD card that is already full or we lost it. There's a lot of human error that can happen with this. Now, with the Dock 2, we don't need to worry about data management. Regarding the technology, I'm really impressed how far DJI has gone along. I definitely see a product market fit in the company. There's times at 3 a.m. in the morning that something breaks, we get a text, it wakes us up, and now we can check the equipment from our houses remotely. There are several other tools that we do repeatedly that now can be replaced by the drone. It definitely saves us time and money.